you look closely, you can actually see this stuff moving under the normal clouds. And it's just all blowing inland. They dump it about 35,000 feet. And by the time it gets down to about 10, it's spread out like this. And the wind there is moving fast. You come down another 5,000 or so, and you can see that cloud is below the level of that stuff. Like this one over here. And they're not moving. These guys study the wind patterns. They know where this shit's going. Look at the way it's spread. So by the time that all blows down over all these stupid people, they just breathe it in, it goes into the soil, goes into their food, and it gives you cancer, kills you.